existence. This curious look you tear out single pages. Throw away the book. Why pluck one string when you can strum the guitar? Strum the guitar. Strum the guitar. Strum the guitar without forgetting the nut. Take down the guitar. Strum the guitar. Strum the guitar. And you're afraid. And I'm afraid. And everyone's afraid. And everyone knows it. We don't have to be afraid anymore. Thank you.
be a song. You know, we play these songs every day. Come 23 and a half hours of our day, we're not doing this. Doing other things, talking or not talking. Mostly fairly mellow. And then we come up here and this is what we do. Seem a little strange to you? Best job. We're gonna do a new one.
It's a new one.
It's got ups and downs, and I like anything. one of many friends in Toledo, Ohio. It'd be nice to have friends here. We just don't. We don't come here very often. Who's that? Lauren? Lauren, hey, Lauren. All right, we got two friends. And we got Bender and Nikki and Sarah. We got another song. What's it? Cooper. What's the next? I think the next one I start, and this is about everything else is going to pass. We're looking for one thing that doesn't pass. That ain't it, brother.
Yeah.
before my doubting eyes. The instant, here is a time, the unquestionable is questioned. Makes no reply. What new mystery is this? 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 What new mystery?
Tim, Andrew, Jeff, and Steve. don't even know him too well, but he gave me some good advice. He told me to forgive everybody, and that's good advice, kind of repeating what I knew, and that's all we can do for each other, is tell each other what we already know, really. You know the same thing. Forgive everybody. Talk to your friends. Find somebody you can trust.
Trap I set for you, sing to come on like me.